1 month. Mula naman sa June 22 hanggang July 3, mga kalahating buwan, eh, ito naman ay seminar para sa seniors. So, mga kahulugan, mga kalahati lang ito, siguro mga 25,000. Ang title nito sa Midlife ay Celebrating Midlife Promises Midlife Program, 5 weeks. Meron ko dito 10 copies, those who are interested, kung pumunta rito at kumuha ng isang copy so that you would look at it. And if you're interested, just inform me. Kasi first come, first serve basis ito eh, para tayo mapagpagala. Dito naman sa senior clergy, titled, The Best Wine Served Lasting. Best Wine Served Lasting. That you wait for hanggang to my wife, those who are interested, wala na ito, country, and then come. Ngayon, papaano yung, ano, gastos? Gastos. Naisip ko, pinusulta ko rin si Rico, ay parang kaya ka na ako. Paano ito? Halimbawa doon sa whatever, para doon sa mga can't afford, ito yung mga hindi subsidized prices, eh ano, one-third. Ano ba yun? One-third, personal, galing si Bulsa ng pare. Yan na rin naman, pero nagagaling sa kanya sa rin Bulsa. Dahil ito may para sa sarili. One-third na magagaling sa parokya. Dahil kinakailangan din mga tulungan ng parokya, yung pari ng silito. At one-third ay magagaling sa 10% na ibinibigay ninyo. Yun. Para naman sa mga subsidized parishes at sa mga nasa institution, eh 50% magagaling doon sa 10%. At tuwan-tuwan na si Rico na ibigay yung 50% ng gamit ng gastos. 25% magagaling sa personal ng pare, at sa 25% ay magagaling doon sa parokya. Parang mga ipapago may nagtagamit na sa buto. So, with that, I create a goal. So, those who are interested, just come. Ikaw ay senior clergy, ikaw ay nasa Midlife Promises. Pero, meron yan, sino nakakuha na sa inyo dito sa senior clergy, Midlife Promises? Speak. Sino ikaw? Ding, halika. Kung nakarika, sino pa yung nasa likod?
Linus Paul.
Si Paul. Okay. Ay, hindi ko alam if you will discourage or you will sell the program.
Midlife? Yeah, but I'm coming midlife first.
For me, it was a very fruitful course. You met priests of your age and you celebrate life as 40 years together. We discuss things personally with each other, but also with the staff. And it's a very helpful in such a way that in his spirituality also, and communal life, which I believe are very important practices in the life of Christ, especially when we are undergoing celebration. For me, it was very helpful, very enriching. And of course, the experiences with Christ are always priceless. And I encourage you to take that course. It's only for six weeks. The last 2 weeks you will be incorporated with the seniors. And it's another experience also to have that with the elders.
It's under pangalibutin yung lahat. Ipadar po lang ng Don Bosco Kalawan. Just out of the relocation site. I was sent to
that I sent there against my will. I was sent there under obedience from my provincial. Was sent there by the Holy Ghost. Medyo masama daw po ang may pumunta roon. Pero sabi nga nila, the obedient man will always be victorious. Kaya let us always obey our bishop. Kaya so good yun. Pero simula masama ang loob ko at may sting kasi ang Galilee. Parang dinadala sa Galilee yung mga... Pero that sting is no longer there. Noong the very first day pa lang, the very first week, nang iba na yung tingin ko sa Galilee. Actually, I went there several times. Unang punta ko sa Galilee, parang preso. Yung kulay ng walls, eh, gray, bleak, tapos parang nasa sa ulungan. Nung sumunod kong punta, ay may pinto na. Tapos may plano doon ng kulay ng swimming pool. Kumanda na yung sports facilities, may basketball. Meron silang workout, gym, and weights. And then, masarap kong pagkain. Yung room, maganda, spacious, meron hot and cold water, tahimik, parang sa Baguio. And most of all, yung mga kasamaan kong kaparian ay naging kaibigan ko. Napaka-importante ng support system sa kaparian. So, I really enjoyed my time with them. Kaya yung mga speakers, well-prepared. Talagang how they are saying. Talagang intended to help us. Yung age range is from 35 years old up to 65. And some will have this mean type of experience earlier than 35 years old. So, lahat tayo mag-undergo itong mean type crisis nito. Minsan, we are not aware of it, pero nandun na pala tayo sa mean type crisis nito. So, napakandang refresher course ito para sa ating lahat. So, personally, I would like to pwede ulitin ba yun and realize that experience. So, I am all for it 100%. So, hopefully, I recommend it to all of you guys. And marami pong program ang Galilee. And in fact, I'm also planning to go out there on this space. Para makikinan din. Marami pong program sa ito, Cabello. Ewan ko kung pwede na ako sa senior citizen. That's why I'm served first. I'm the man. Pero I'm all for Galilee. And I would like to invite all of you to try it. Maraming salamat po.
Salamat po kayo po kay Sorry Crescent, midline senior punta lang dito and you get it pursued para malaman ninyo sa Sorry Crescent from the chancery si Seno, si Judy so that we could make arrangements. Nagtanong ako kung open pa yung dalawang slots pero parang slots. So make it early para tayo makakuha ng slots. Otherwise, thank you.
Salamat po, Bishop. Ngayon po dahil malapit na ang summer, siya tawagan po natin si Brother Rico para lang po sa update sa ating swimming pool.
Dahil summer season na po, tayo may nag-upgrade to level 8 and rebate ang ating po silhouette.